We're also following two shootings that happened yesterday. Two people are fighting for their lives after a shooting in East Charlotte. It all happened around 11:15 last night on W.T. Harris Boulevard on Milton Road. We've reached out to CMPD to learn more about this incident. We're still waiting to hear back.